church.
No. Yeah, I don't know where he is, so.
What's up, Bruce? Michelle? Trying to stay cool. It's warm in there.
Thank you.
together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen love in the presence of the church's minister and this community present here today. Christ abounds in blessings, Lord. He has already consecrated you in baptism, and now he enriches and strengthens you by special sacraments so that you may assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Ryan and Anne, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other's husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Yes.
Will you accept children loving from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Good enough. Please stand up now as we invoke the intercession of the Holy Spirit upon Ryan and Annie for just about to exchange their wedding vows. Lord, bless these rings, which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other, may the pure will, and always live together. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
And now our newlyweds, Brian and Annie, will light the end of the candle that symbolizes their love and unity, marriage, and the soul.
Oh, you lost the box.
The box.